the DWTS Season 27 cast is getting smaller and smaller each week. October 4, 2018. Getty between Bobby Bones's crazy personality and Joe Amabile's moves getting better and better, dancing. With the Stars Season 27 is looking like one of the most explosive seasons yet. Alas, it is a reality competition, which means that each week one couple is forced to say goodbye to the ballroom. In case you miss an episode here or there, or are just joining in on the DWTS fun now, here's a list of all the contestants that have bid farewell so far. Their exits are a result of America's votes and scores from the show's three judges, Carrie Ann Inaba, Len Goodman, and Bruno Tonioli. Advertisement, continue reading below. Week 1, Nikki Glaser and Gleb Savchenko. The first to leave DWTS was stand-up comedian Nikki Glaser, who received a score of 17 out of 30 for her salsa routine too. Yes, while she certainly didn't end up on top of the leaderboard, she wasn't the lowest scoring celebrity from week 1. Joe Amabile was with a 14 out of 30. But after taking into account America's votes, she ultimately was eliminated. Also joining her in the bottom six from the first week were gymnast Mary Lou Redden, blind Paralympian Danelle Umstead, Facts of Life star Nancy McKeon, social media influencer Alexis Wren, and Dukes of Hazzard actor John Schneider. Advertisement, continue reading below. Advertisement, continue reading below. Advertisement, continue reading below. Advertisement, continue reading below. Week 2, Danelle Umstead and Artem Chigvintsev, the blind Paralympian, left the competition in a rather controversial manner during Week 2's results show, which doubled as Las Vegas night. Host Tom Bergeron announced that there had been a technical difficulty which led to none of the phone-in votes being counted, and so, only the online votes and Judge A scores determined who would be eliminated. In the end, it came down to John and Danelle. Danelle had earned an 18 out of 30 for her New York City night in, a 19 out of 30 for her Vegas night performance. Meanwhile, John received a 23 out of 30 for New York City night and a 20 out of 34 Vegas night. Advertisement, continue reading below. Advertisement, continue reading below.